teams. And it's Vox, and it's Carr, and it's the four-spot. And for the home team, Holiday out there with Gordon. Then there's Antoine Jamison, and it's Bridges in at the four slot. Knight with it. Number 11, guarded by Holiday. Launches it. Rebound by Jamison. And now, here comes Gordon leading the break. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. It's his first trip to the line. And the first one at the line is good. And Gordon drops them both. Number 11, guarded by Holiday. He feeds it to Knight. Pass to Garrett. Here's Fox. Dishes to Knight. But three. Bridges with the board. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
I briefly spoke with the home team's head coach. Minimizing steals is one of his big focal points in this game. He said that taking care of the ball and not giving away possessions is something that is paramount to his team's chances for success in this basketball game, guys.
All right, thanks, Doris. I think it's the one thing we were talking about before the broadcast. The defense they're facing always seems to be on lockdown mode.
Yeah, that's their identity, Kevin, and there's kind of an intimidation factor involved here. They've gained their reputation as a defensive club for a reason. They're tough.
Yeah, they really are tough, and they also do a good job of making you uncomfortable and frustrating you a little bit. So you got to keep your poise when you're facing a team as good as this one is defensively.
Now here is Holiday. Pass to Bridges. The kick out to Holiday. No good from outside. Carr with the ball. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. The feed to Knight. Knocked loose. Taken away by Holiday. The turnaround jumper. Holiday's got his first basket. Here's Knight. Passes it to Fox. Here is Carr. Jamison covering. Carr, no good.
Well, with that much space off the pick, you've got to drop that in.
Yeah, you got to make that one. I mean, that's a high-quality shot you should make 9 out of 10 times.
Now here's Gordon. Holiday against Knight. Turn around Jay, and he wheels that one in, sinking right through off the back iron.
It's been a very efficient first quarter for him. He's creating good opportunities and converting those that he creates.
The pass to Carr. Working on Jamison. Eric Gordon with the rebound.
Kind of a shaky first few minutes. Got his 5 field goal attempts, only one made.
Holiday. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. That's good. And that's now 6 points for Eric Gordon.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Garrett, the pass tonight. Here's Fox. But Trey, no luck. Now here is Holiday. Bridges a screen on Knight. And Holiday, here we go. There's Gordon. It's rebounded by Carr.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Back to Knight. It is now to Garrett.
Nice touch near the hoop.
And here's Holiday. He passes to Bridges. All sorts of time. And he overshot that one, missing. And here we go with Brandon Knight. It's a 5-point game. Number 11, defended by Gordon. Fox. The putback and the dunk by Carr.
This is just great anticipation. The putback jam.
Oh, he had some big-time intentions right there.
And those plays will give your team a huge boost.
Now here is Holiday. Pass to Bridges.
Defensive foul. That's his first personal foul, second team foul.
There's the pick. And Holiday kicks to Gordon. Pulled the shot a little up, but the bounce goes his way. Gordon's got 8 points.
The screenplay worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screenplay you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off.
Here's Fox, looking for his first basket still in this. Garrett with the bucket.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the putback.
Outside Holiday. Let's the three fly, and there's Eric Gordon on the assist by Holiday. And that's now 11 points for Eric Gordon. A pass to Fox. Back to Knight. Here's Fox, guarded by Holiday. Fox, no good.
If I'm him, I'm looking to move the ball the rest of the quarter because he cannot buy a shot.
Eric Gordon on the wing. And it's off from three-point range. Feeds it to Knight. He dishes it to Garrett. Number 11. Pocket six. The 18-footer is right on the mark.
Yeah, he definitely saw some things that were not working for them out there. And now he's going to make some adjustments.
I'm not sure what it was, but he clearly wanted something to change out there.
Now here is Holiday. Back to Jameson. With his first shot attempt. And it's Fox with the rebound. Here's Knight. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Passes to Fox. Six to shoot. They get a hand on it. It's off his foot. And they're saying he kicked the ball. Craig Smith, he's checked in for Carr. And the ball travels out of bounds. Turnover.
Just got a little careless on that pass. They should be able to connect on those.
Holiday. There's the pass to Bridges. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
You know, size-wise, this is not a great one-on-one matchup for him, but he got that shot to go.
But you wouldn't know it by how he finished. That's a nice hoop there.
He kicks it tonight. He feeds it to Olynyk. Pass to Fox. Shot clock at six. Knight for three. Gets the bucket. Knight's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Bridges passes to Holiday. Holiday off a pick from Bridges. And Holiday, here we go. He couldn't stay in bounds, and that's going to be a turnover.
I tell you what, wandering aimlessly out of bounds like that might earn him a ticket to the bench.
Number 24. Covered by Evans, and the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a three-point play. Number 24. Shooting. Here is Boykins. Kicks it to Webster. Pass to Higgins. Dishes it to Boykins. Shot clock at 5. 18 feet out. Gets it to go. Now Davis. Rebound by Webster.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get too many better looks from that range. But the drive to the bucket was nice. But how about the finger roll finish? Beautiful.
Here's Simmons. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. The feed to Davis. 6 on the shot clock. Olynyk dishes to Smith. Outside for Davis. 4 on the clock.
Such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
And here is Webster. Boykins kicks to Webster. Now the dish to Boykins. On the wing, Evans. A three-pointer off the mark. Now here is Davis. Feeds to Simmons. Outside, Davis. 5 to shoot. Lets it go from the wing. And that one's good.
It was almost like he was surprised to be that wide open, yet he knocked it down.
Boykins kicks to Evans. The pass to Higgins. Smith with some nice D.
If they could end every possession with that shot, they'd be happy. 9 times out of 10, that's an easy layup for him.
Higgins passes to Boykins. Had the space there, but it's offline.
Well, I tell you what, the mid-range shot is not the easiest one to make. But when you've got daylight like he had there, I mean, those are shots you want to make.
And that is good.
He got a little room at the rim and laid it in. Great play.
Here is Boykins. Pass to Swift. Working on Smith.
Defensive foul. Breaks. That's his first personal foul. 14 foul.
And 101 left in the first. Boykins passes to Swift. Just 5 on the clock. It's stolen by Davis. And here's the fast break. Smooth as silk on the finger
roll. I'd say that shot was well within his range.
You think so? I mean, I was pretty good from 2 feet and in myself. That's a gimme there.
Here is Boykins. Shoots. And he hits the jump shot.
What a start to this game. The offense is both dominating.
Tell you what, feels like a game on the playground. Forget about defense. Just keep firing.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. Right side Davis. 6 to shoot. Here is Boykins. Evans outside. He dishes it to Boykins. Back to Evans. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. The home team. Neither team able to build much of a lead up to this point as we start the second quarter. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
It was a pretty solid first quarter for this club. They limited their mistakes and really took advantage offensively.
You know what? I like what I've seen from them on the other end, forcing a few giveaways. That's excellent pressure and good activity with the hands.
Here is Boykins. He passes it to Bridges. Wide open look. That drops, and it comes off the assist from Boykins. Bridges has got five now. And Simmons kicks to Davis. Davis gets the screen from Simmons. Shoots from 12. And Davis puts it in. And the home team has possession. Now Boykins. Evans up top. Second shot opportunity. Rejected by Carr. And the ball ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession. Holiday dishes to Webster. Pass to Gordon. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. And we're about a minute into the second quarter of play. Outside, Jamison. Down to five on the shot clock. Holiday with the three. That's good. Holiday's got seven.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
That's going to be over and back. Not watching for the line that time. Here's Gordon. He's got 11. Outside, Jamison. He feeds it to Holiday. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. This is his first free throw of the game.
Drew Holiday. Two shots.
Free throw, good, Holiday. Off on that one, so he goes one for two at the line.
Well, I'm sure he'd like to have that one back, but making it a two-possession game was the key, and he got that done.
Oh, that's blocked. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Shot clock at six. He kicks to Gordon. Fires for three. It's good. The assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got four assists in the game.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys. Wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
Inside. Fox. And nothing is falling for him right now.
That's the kind of defense required when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were right in his face.
And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
We watched Holiday play great basketball. He has 8 points and four assists as well.
He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here. Both free throws good from Holiday.
Well, I felt like his defense was letting him down out there, guys, so we wanted to get a timeout to talk it over and try to tighten things up here.
You know, part of coaching, a lot of coaching actually, is making sure that momentum never gets too far away from your team. That's a good timeout.
We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
No good off the back of the rim.
That's one he knows he should have made.
On the wing, Eric Gordon. Buries the long-range jumper. Gordon's got 17 now.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from three-point range.
But the defense isn't making them earn it. I mean, those shots have just come on easy, open looks.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Yeah, you look at the numbers, 10 of the last 12 points have come from close range, so I agree.
Now here's Gordon. He's got 17. Back to Holiday. Five on the clock. Connects on the 17-footer. Holiday's got 8 here in the quarter. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Right with it. And Holiday picks him up defensively.
Boy, that's his second foul, and he does not want to pick up number 3 here. That'll mess your game up for sure.
Passes it to Carr. Pocket 6. Number 11. Off target from 3-point range.
Boy, even though he missed, you can't give up that kind of a look very often.
Yeah, they're lucky that they didn't get burned on that one.
Well, Clark, a clear lane to the basket and the emphatic jam.
And that is outstanding attacking basketball.
Well, he had no choice but to take that one to the bucket.
Here's Fox. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Wide open. They grabbed their own miss. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there. Free throw missing. And he's good on the second. And here's Holiday. He's got 12. Now the pass to Bridges. Plenty of space. Good. He hits the jump shot. Bridges has got 4 points now in the quarter.
This is outrageous. Every shot they're taking right now seems to be finding the mark.
Literally every shot. They are absolutely rolling.
Kicks it tonight from downtown. And good on the basket. Book it. Knight's got 6. And here comes Holiday. Holiday off a pick from Jameson. Gordon guarded by Fox. Outside for Jameson. Here's Bridges. The shot no good. Solid defense there from Fox. Knight with it. He has 6. Fox. Here's Carr to the inside. They'd love to get more of those, the easiest 2 points possible. And on a fierce finish.
Yeah, and that's exactly how they're going to cut into the lead, Kevin.
Yeah, that's why they've got to tighten up their D. And I'd be surprised if the defense allows any more free runs to the hoop like that.
Knight on the wing, shoots the 3, gets it to go. Knight's got 6 in the quarter. And the home team has possession. Jameson with a screen for Holiday. Gordon with a screen on Knight. Bridges against Carr. 6 on the shot clock. Holiday goes in. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off his shot. 24-second violation. Clark with the chance to keep this run going.
They're operating as efficient as a heat pump, partner.
Knight kicks to Olynyk. Pass to Fox. Rebound by Drew Holiday. Holiday's got 3 rebounds so far in the game.
Well, it's hard to believe that we're at this point in the game and he still hasn't registered a single point.
Boy, I'm shocked he didn't make that one. He usually knocks that one down with ease.
Number 11, and it's blocked by Higgins. And here comes Holiday leading the fast break. Number 43, it's rebounded by Olynyk. He passes to Carr. Carr with a screen on Gordon. Dishes it to Knight. Beyond the arc. That is good. Knight's got 12 in the game.
Back-to-back threes for him. The defense is slacking off a little.
It does look like their energy is lacking at this point.
Pass to Bridges. Back to Holiday. Just five to shoot. Passes it to Bridges. All alone. No good. Now Knight. He's got 12. Number 11. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
The offense just getting right to the rim, but at least they saved the layup with the foul.
That's old school basketball rules. I mean, at the end of the day, no easy layup. Earn it from the line.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time.
You know, even though they're behind, I love the job they've been doing getting to the free throw line.
Yeah, they've been aggressive, and that's really important. You've got to continue to attack.
To the middle, rejected by Simmons, and that's going to be out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Here's Higgins. Hits the target from 18 feet. Higgins has got his second bucket. Higgins has gone 2 or 3 from the floor. And there's the feed to Olynyk. There's the dish to Simmons. Knight on the wing. He kicks to Simmons. Fox, 6 to shoot. Higgins grabs the board.
Rebounds are split just about down the middle in this game, Clark.
I'd venture to guess whichever team is able to maintain that energy level on the glass will have the upper hand the rest of the way.
And the pass to Fox. They set the pick. Defended by Gordon. Shot on the wing. The shot is off.
He's really lacking in confidence out there. 0 field goals made so far in this game.
Pass to Higgins. Gets the front of the rim and out. And here we go with Brandon Knight. 12 points for him. Knight on the wing. Simmons passes to Fox. Here's Olynyk. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that one.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Second free throw, no good. Passes it to Higgins. Feeds it to Webster. From 6 away. Evans dishes to Holiday. From deep 3-point range, the long distance 3 is buried. Holiday's got 15.
It took him a little while to get into the flow of this game, but now he's definitely found his stride and rhythm.
Back tonight, 3-pointer. That one goes. Come.
Man, he has been their unquestioned leader offensively this quarter.
Holiday with it. 15 points in the game. Number 43, defended by Olynyk. Evans outside. The three. Number 43. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's his first trip to the line.
Number 43. Two shots.
And the first one drops. Davis has checked in for Brandon Knight. He hits both from the stripe. 1:15 left in the first half of the game. He dishes it to Simmons. Trying his luck deep. Evans with the rebound. He feeds it to Holiday. And it's rejected. And they'll keep possession. Kept alive. Number 43. And at last, they get one to fall.
They have got to put a body on him, because otherwise, with his agility and athleticism, they're not going to be able to contain him on the offensive line.
Davis kicks to Olynyk. Got a piece of it. And so out of bounds it goes. And they retain possession. There's 38 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Olynyk sets a screen for Davis. Clock at four. First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Olynyk. 29 seconds left here in the second. Kicks it to Evans. Rebound by Smith.
And he's having all sorts of problems with his shot.
I'm not sure he even has a shot right now, Steve, to be quite honest. Not a reliable one anyway.
Now here's Evans. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Webster can't get the bucket. Smith on the wing. 1 second left, and he hits the jump shot. Close game as we wrap up the second quarter. The home team, they're up.
And now, brought to you by Sprint.
Welcome to the Halftime Show. Glad you're with us. I'm Damon Bruce. At the midway point, the home team is playing very well. They've been in one heck of a groove offensively, making it look way too easy. We've seen Drew Holiday in top form. After two, he's got 15 points, and his defense has been very solid. He's been bothering shots. He's keeping his hands active, making it difficult for guys to score on him. And slugging it out so far are the visitors. Their bench making its presence felt, putting up big numbers coming in from the Pine. Brandon Knight playing great through two quarters. His shooting percentage off the charts right now. He's got the magic touch from the field, no question about it. And that's it for us here in the studio. Time to send it on back out to Kevin Harlan and the gang for the start of the second half.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
And we welcome you back to start the quarter. Players had a chance to get hydrated with Gatorade. And there's certain to be some great basketball ahead for us. We're seeing a tremendous game from Eric Gordon.
And what was most impressive was that his decision-making and shot-taking was very disciplined and efficient. Really an excellent half.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Whether it's been from mid-range or in tight, he is taking only what the defense has given him, and he's not trying to do too much. I love the flow and rhythm he's playing with here.
Great touch on the 16-footer. 6 points for him.
And the D is having problems stopping the mid-range jumper. They're not really closing out on them as much as they should be.
Yeah, look at the numbers. 6 of the last 10 points have come by way of that jump shot, Bart.
Bridges shot. Good.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the bounce pass.
And here is Knight. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Here's Carr. Off the mark and a bad shot there.
That's something they need to do more of. Get after it on the glass. Go get those boards.
Any extra possessions that you can get, either through steals or rebounds, are so critical in this game.
And that one misses. He hits the second from the line. And here comes Knight. 15 points in the game. A pass to Fox. The three-pointer, no good.
He's playing selfishly now, guys. He's just trying to get as many shots up as he can. Doesn't look at all concerned about his teammates.
Knight against Holiday. Shot clock at 6. It's rebounded by Garrett. Garrett's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Number 11. That's good. The assist that time from Knight. He's got 8.
You know, regardless of who starts the break, it seems like he's usually the one to finish it.
And that's because of how well he attacks the rim on the dead run. He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Number 11. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up and 2 shots coming up. And this is his 2nd trip to the line in the game. First one falls for him. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Holiday with it. 15 points in the game. On the wing, Eric Gordon. Misses the three.
Even against solid defense, he's still going to try to continue to make that shot.
Yeah, no doubt. I mean, I wouldn't bet against him in that situation next time.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Jamison drives in number 43. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game. We've seen Eric Gordon really having a great game.
He just continues to light them up. They're going to have to find a way to make him work harder for his point.
Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. The pass to Fox. Back tonight, a three ball. They get the rebound. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys, so that's a free basket right there.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
And that call gets an instant reaction from the fans.
Well, that's a whistle that did not go over very well.
Gordon with it. 17 points in the game. Dishes to Jamison. He passes to Holiday. They set the screen. The feed now to Gordon. Outside, Jamison. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And he banks in the layup. Jamison's got his second basket of the game.
He's such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
There's the dish tonight. Pass to Fox. He kicks it tonight. Pass to Fox. Number 11. Here's Carr. And, oh, there's a whistle. He was going up for a layup, and while it looked like there was some contact, I wasn't sure they were going to call a foul shot or not, but sure enough, they have. So we've got a couple of free throws coming up. He's made 2 of 3 from the stripe tonight. The first one falls. Both free throws good from Carr.
100% free throw shooting this half, guys.
Efficiency is so crucial when you're trying to overcome a deficit, Steve.
And Holiday kicks to Jamison, and there's the turnover. Pass going out of bounds.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Feeds it to Knight. A pass to Fox. Just 5 on the clock. Number 11. And it's good, with time running down on the shot clock. He's got 12.
Despite the troubles he had in the first half, he stayed composed and focused, and now he's getting it going.
And Holiday kicks to Gordon. Here's Bridges, a second chance effort. It's rebounded by Carr. And the ball goes out of bounds, turned over.
Really poor decision on that pass.
Now here is Holiday. He's got 15. Holiday off a pick from Gordon. Holiday, the pass to Bridges. He dishes it to Jamison. 5 on the clock. and the rejection by Fox.
Right there.
Number 11, defended by Bridges. Three-pointer. And Fox gets it to go.
A wide open three. They need much better communication defensively.
Gordon kicks to Holiday. He feeds it to Jamison. Count the bucket. Jamison's got six.
I'll tell you what I love about him. His ability to finish even while absorbing contact. He is so strong. Even with defenders hanging all over him, he continues to finish at the basket.
And one of his other great qualities, Steve, is his quick trigger off the dribble. I mean, he can get his shot off in an instant, a nanosecond.
And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
And he will take the ball right into the teeth of the defense.
Here comes Gordon. 17 points in the game. Puts it up from 12. Misses off the left iron. An even three-on-three break. And there's the pass to Fox. Pushing it up. And the basket by Gordon. Gordon's got 19 points. Pass to Fox. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. 5 points in the game.
This has been a different kind of game here in the second half. I thought both clubs a little slow in the first.
No question, but they're really going at it now.
Here's Bridges. He goes up strong with one hand and crushes it down. This game's going to take a big swing. Clark, if the D continues to clear out like that and give up easy dunks.
Yeah, that's the kind of defense we expect to see in a blowout, Kevin, or even an exhibition game, not a close game like this.
And you frustrated Steve is on
I just, you know what, Kevin? Come on, Kevin. I just like that he didn't choose to just lay it up there. I mean, he threw it down with force.
They set the pick. Number 24, guarded by Holiday. Passes it to Fox. Stolen by Jamison. And now, here comes Gordon leading the break. And he uses the glass on the layup. Gordon's got 4 points now in the quarter.
You know, they've been so effective when they've been able to get the ball inside.
Some real shortcomings from this defense. I mean, they've given up 5 straight looks in the paint.
Shots good by Carr.
Room service delivery right there, fellas. Wonderful entry feed.
Number 43, the kick out to Holiday. Dishes it to Jamison. And he stepped in the line, so they turn it over. Kicks to Knight. 6 to shoot. The feed to Smith. Here is Olynyk. Misses in close. Now here is Holiday. He's got 15. He passes to Higgins. Back to Holiday. Holiday left side. And it's good. Walk through contact, hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. And defensively, the wind has just been knocked out of their sails.
Need to get more bodies committed down low.
Evans, he's checked in for Eric Gordon. Free throw, good, Holiday. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
The dish to Knight. He kicks it to Smith. Knight with it. Evans picks him up. Olynyk the pass to Knight. Up again. And the dunk by Olynyk.
So far, going for more of an inside game here in the second half, and I like that. A little smash-mouth basketball, taking it inside.
Back to Holiday. Pass to Bridges. Fires, high post. Can't get it to go.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Feeds to Olynyk. Puts up a three. That's good. The assist that time from Knight. Knight's got three assists now in this one. Now the pass to Higgins. Evans. Outside Holiday. Down low. And stolen by Knight. We've got 108 left to play in the third. He dishes it to Olynyk. Good on the baseline, Jay. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
How about the passing? They're moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
It's hard to overstate all the points they've scored on assists today. Beautiful to watch.
Smith with a screen on Holiday. Holiday against Knight. Pass to Fox. Here's the three. Offensive rebound. He feeds it to Knight. Passes to Fox. Dishes it to Knight. Front pass the arc. Gets it to go. Knight's got 18 points in the game.
This guy is simply having a great game from outside.
And Holiday kicks to Evans. He passes to Higgins. The nine-footer's on the mark. He's got eight.
Not enough defense there to throw him off his shot. Sometimes it takes more than one defender on him down low.
And we wrap up the third and looking to be in. Thanks for joining us again as we get set for the fourth quarter. A terrific game so far. Here is Knight. Goes up with a strike. And Eric Gordon pulls it down. Gordon's got his third rebound tonight. And they double up Gordon. Pass to Bridges. Evans. Bridges. Covered by Smith. And it's Evans missing. And here we go with Brandon Knight. Double by Bridges. Stolen. Gordon goes in. Second chance shot. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
At the line for your 76ers, Bill Bridges. Two shots.
And that one falls for Bridges. Well, free throw is good from Bridges. Here's Knight. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Number 11, defended by Gordon. Back to Knight. Off target with the open look. Just a tiny lead for him.
Yeah, but a chance to make it grow here.
Holiday left side. Holiday off a pick from Bridges. Gordon kicks to Jameson. Shot clock at 5. The shot. And the shot is long.
You've got to like what they've been doing down there in the low post, Clark.
I do. I love it. Their rebounding has been outstanding. So important in a tight game.
Well, it's been a tale of two halves, hasn't it, guys? After a terrible first half, he's really picking it up.
Guarded by Fox. That's tipped. And that one ends up out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Gordon dishes to Jamison. Jamison gets a screen from Swift. Four on the shot clock. Gordon kicks to Jamison. Picked him clean. All by himself. Throws down the breakaway jam.
I give them a lot of credit. They didn't quit when they were behind. They've really battled back here.
This has been a very impressive rally. The question is, can they keep the pedal to the metal, or will they run out of gas?
So far, we've seen them be a bit careless with the ball.
Guys, untidy. You've got to value the possession of the basketball.
Yeah, I know you agree with that, Steve.
No, totally. You got to play with control and composure, Kevin.
Six on the shot clock. Holiday goes in. The eight-footer. It's rebounded by Carr.
That was not pretty there. You got to make that one, but maybe that's not his range.
Simmons passes to Davis. Number 11. It counts, and the foul. That one is on Holiday.
Boy, just battled through that initial impact and somehow willed it in.
Excellent concentration. That's what you like to see.
And here's Gordon. Kicks to Webster. Outside, Jamison. There's the feed to Holiday. On the money from 12 feet away. Holiday's got 20 points.
And he should thank the defense for those 2 points, really. Nobody paid him any mind there.
And Simmons kicks to Davis. The dish to Simmons. The pass to Carr. Number 11, defended by Gordon. Number 11. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
You know, even from here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
Yep, pretty obvious. And a good call by the official.
So he gets them both.
He's having a great game at the free throw line, Kevin. His hot streak continues.
Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Jamison with a screen for Holiday. Gordon. That three off the mark.
Well, he struggled a little bit in the second half, but remember, he hit three of those in the first half.
Intercepted. And here we go. Holiday heading to the hoop. The finger roll finish at the bucket. Holiday's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Good aggressive finish on the break.
That's as easy a 2 points as you could ask for.
Fox passes to Davis. He kicks to Garrett, and it's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Nice play to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
I'll tell you what, guys, if he gets there a fraction earlier, that's a steal.
Carr against Bridges. Tipped away. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain neutral plays like that, guys.
Now here is Holiday. Pass to Bridges. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. He'll shoot one more at the free throw line.
Nothing too fancy, just simple execution. That's getting the job done when they need to make every possession count.
I agree, Clark. They need stops, and they can't afford any wasted possessions. Those inside shots are really high-percentage looks.
9 for 3. Eric Gordon with the rebound. Gordon's got his fourth rebound in this one. Double team on Holiday. Right side, Jamison. With nobody on him, he buries the jumper. I think Clark and Steve, we can expect a dramatic end to this one.
Well, 8 lead changes would have you thinking that would be the case.
Yeah, both teams really competing. Neither side giving any ground. This should be a fun finish. I agree with you, Kev.
Here's Carr, and it's good off the back of the rim and in. And so here's the home team. Holiday with it, and it's Knight picking him up. Passes it to Bridges. Yes, and it's Holiday with the assist that time. Bridges has got 21 in the game.
Defense just has to fight over the top of those screens.
Especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, he doesn't miss too many open shots.
Five to shoot. Let's it go from 11. Goes back up, and it's blocked by Gordon.
Well, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
Jameson defended by Garrett. Jameson dishes to Holiday. Number 43, guarded by Fox. Up and in on the layup.
I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
I agree. They need more energy in the post, maybe some double teaming. They've got to get their defense in gear.
Number 11, to the paint, Garrett. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. The first free throw is good. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
Only down two now, but that miss might hurt. If they don't get a stop, it's back to a two-possession game.
Gordon gets to Holiday. Free throw line jump shot. That one off the back iron and out. A pass to Fox. And here's Kong. Here's Fox. Jump shot is good. And that ties it up.
He didn't have a single point in the first half. Bagel, 0 points, nada. But he's starting to get into the groove here in the second. Well, they were getting tired out there. A quick timeout gives them an opportunity to catch their breath.
And let's get this update now from Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. He told his guys, time's running low. If we're going to make our move, it's going to be now. Are you guys ready? And as they nodded, he said, let's go get it. Kevin?
Great. Thanks for the report, Doris. James in the pass to Bridges. It's stolen. Lays it in off the breakaway. 21 points in the game.
It hasn't happened as quickly as he would have liked, but he's finally putting some points on the board in this game.
He's against Carr. Fades back. Bridges misses. Fox against Holiday. Feeds to Knight. Number 11. And it's good off the back rim and in.
Still went down, but with no defense anywhere near him, he might as well just go straight up. No need to fade away.
He dishes it to Gordon. And Holiday kicks to Jameson. Holiday on the wing, Eric Gordon. And he can't stop the run as he misses. Clark, their offense has been great here.
Yeah, I love the way they've looked. Really strong and together.
Yeah, and very aggressive, too. Keeping the defense off balance with their ball movement. I like the way they look.
Holiday off a pick from Gordon. The pass to Bridges. Top of the key, and he nails the jumper. Bridges has got 23.
You know, if you were only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would be ahead. And I think he believes that if he takes some time here to kind of talk things over, it'll be well served for this club.
And, you know, maybe this gives him an opportunity to toy around with some of their game plan while he has their attention during this break in the action.
He feeds it to Knight. Carr. Back to Knight. Dishes it to Garrett. Just four to shoot. Shoots a three. And it's rebounded by Drew Holiday.
Nothing fancy about that play. Just good hard-nosed basketball to haul in the board.
Number 11. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. 27 points for him.
Nice pass. That one was right on target.
They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. Gordon gives to Holiday. Gives him a lead pass. Gordon against Knight. Number 11. The offensive rebound. And it's sent back by Bridges. And it turns out it's going to be a foul. He was hoping for a clean block, but the officials felt otherwise. So we'll see some free throws here. He drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Second one is good. He bolted the line, and it's an 8-point game. Six left to play here in the fourth. Holiday attacking. Gordon. Outside Gordon. Back to Holiday. And stolen by Knight. Pass to Carr. 1:05 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Lock at six. Shoots off the step back. Rebound by Drew Holiday.
And you know, they haven't had the best day inside, but they got one when it mattered most.
Jameson. That one wide left.
He has not been on his game. And, you know, their deficit isn't totally on him, but he has not helped the situation.
Back to Knight. He passes to Carr. Defended by Bridges. Shots good by Carr. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
And the crowd here, of course, not happy about the outcome. But you know what? We saw a team tonight that came in prepared to do battle on the road, and they clearly wanted the win.
You know, they were determined to steal this game, and they showed it, Steve. Played harder and got the job done.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Boykins kicks to Evans. Shot denied. And so it's a victory for the road team in this one. You know, Clark, every team has a bad night. And these guys might want to watch the tape of this game the next time they have a bad night to remind themselves how dominant they can be.
Well, this is one of those dreamlike games for a coach.
And that'll do it for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan saying so long and thanks for joining us as we leave you with the Jordan Player of the Game.
Today,
about the past,
'cause
that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on the line, 'cause it's
gotta do it now.